Hey y'all, welcome back. Today is going to be a different type video. Typically it's just about the dogs and about Maggie Moo's doodles, but I keep getting questions on wanting me to do a house tour of my house, like the inside of my house. So y'all have seen bits and pieces of it. Obviously you've seen the puppy room where I raise the puppies, and you've seen bits and pieces like the living room and certain rooms in my house, but I've never showed the whole house. And I keep getting questions on, or requests rather, on can I please do like a house tour and do more like lifestyle videos, because you know my life is not calm by any means, with 7 dogs and 5 kids and having Maggie Moo's doodles and 7 personal dogs and then puppies when we have puppies and all the things, and we have ducks and a lot of land. So I thought that I would start doing a split, kind of a split channel, doing some lifestyle, you know, stay-at-home mom stuff, and then obviously still the dogs, like puppies for Maggie Moo's doodles and my personal dogs, which we don't have any puppies right now. Our North Pole Paws litter went home not too long ago, so we don't have any puppies right now, so it's just my 7 personal dogs. But I thought, you know, maybe post once per week about the dogs, like maybe grooming the dogs or something, and then once per week about just regular life stuff, like, you know, our life, our crazy, crazy life. So today I'm going to grant the wish that a lot of people want me to grant about a house tour. So if you can't tell by the title, that's what today's video is a house tour. I don't know if y'all are even gonna like this. This is our new house. We've lived here for a year, so there's still a lot of rooms that need furniture. There's still empty spaces and places that I don't want to be empty. But between, you know, having 5 kids and running Maggie Moo's doodles and having puppies, raising puppies, it's not been like top on my list to decorate, or if I want to change paint color or anything like that, which the puppy room is done. But so ignore all that, because there's obviously some things that I want to change, but maybe I'll take you along with me when I do that. You're gonna hear noise. I have 2 kids here with me, but let's just get into the house tour. Okay, I'm just gonna start right here where I was standing. I was standing right here at my kitchen window. That's our pond out there where our ducks are. I don't really know where they are, but y'all seen, oh, they're over there. Y'all seen them in the last video that I posted about river, breeding river. It's my husband's shop down there. Most of our land. Rowan is outside. All the other girls are in here. But this is the kitchen. Kitchen. Hi, River. This is the kitchen. And right off the kitchen is our breakfast nook. That's where we eat most of our meals, is there. That's the living room, which y'all have seen before. And then here is probably the best room in the house. It's the pantry. I keep our adult dog food and puppy food in here. There's Maggie. Extra dishwasher. We have another dishwasher over there, which is really helpful, like holiday time, like when you cook big feasts. This is the second refrigerator. That's our main refrigerator right there. I use this for the dogs. Like, I keep their water cold in there and just pour it out of a pitcher into their bowls when I make up their, it's my kid's chore chart, but when I make up the dogs, like, frozen treats, like pumpkin, yogurt, I put it in this freezer. So this is basically the dog freezer, or refrigerator and freezer, and then that's the human one. That's the pantry. Scarlett, come on. And then if you go this way, this is the garage hallway. This is just a coat closet. That is all. Nothing fancy there. It's just a coat closet. This is just the garage. Absolutely nothing fancy. Brock and Blakely were riding the golf cart, so they parked it in my husband's spot. Nothing fancy there. This is just our attic. It goes all the way that way, all the way that way. It's just an attic. Can I help y'all? Can I help you? But this is the garage hallway. Hi. There's, I keep this picture of my husband here. He was on a piece of machinery knocking a bunch of trees down, but I keep it here so every time he walks past here to go to the garage, he can be reminded to continue projects. This is the laundry room. I have made a mess in here. I took a bulletin board off the wall and it ripped the paint, so this is probably going to be my next room that I paint scarlet rain, but it's just a laundry room where I do laundry for 7 people, and then kitchen is still right there. This is my master bedroom, and y'all have seen this in Maggie's spay video. The dogs have messed up my bed yet again. We're trying to kick Blakely out of our bed by putting her bed right here, and it went great the first few days, but now it's not going so well. I even bought her a nightlight and all the things. This is my master bedroom. Maggie's water bowl is still in here from her recovering from her spay. I still haven't put her collar back on her, but she's doing great. I even questioned myself if she even got spayed. But she did. This is my master bathroom. It's just a bathroom. It's just a normal bathroom. It's part of our driveway. Linen closet. Nothing too fancy at all. It's just a linen closet. Toilet room. Absolutely not fancy. Nothing special about that. What are y'all looking at? Are y'all looking at the squirrels? They will follow me through this whole house tour. This is our closet. It's my husband's part. Also my husband's part. And then the rest is mine. And if you can't tell, I have a slight blanket obsession. Just slight. What are you doing? This is our closet. Just a plain old closet. Come on, girls. And if you come back out of our master, it's the garage hallway, laundry room, back to where we started. Kitchen, breakfast nook, pantry, living room. We will go this way. This is by definition a butler's pantry, but I'm a coffee fanatic, so I call it my coffee room. And I keep all my giant stash of coffee mugs in there. But I call this my coffee room. This is just cleaning closet. And then here, off of the coffee room, it's our formal dining room. That is Bonita. That is Starvin' Marvin. That is her child. It's Bonita's child over there. But this is our formal dining room. They want to go with me. But I'm sure y'all have seen this before as well. Like I said, y'all have seen bits and pieces of our house. This is our foyer. Leads to the puppy room, the formal dining room, just the front door. Yes, I see you. Then this leads back in here to the living room, breakfast, nook, kitchen. This is our foyer bathroom. It's just a half bath. This is the foyer. I'll just continue to go this way. Y'all have seen this room plenty of times, but I have done a little rearranging since I videoed it last time. But this is our puppy room where we raise our litters. If you can't tell by the litter pictures on the wall, the North Pole Paws litter canvas. I order a canvas every litter. The North Pole Paws litter canvas, I'm gonna put right there. But it hasn't come in yet. So this is our puppy room. And I took that giant, yeah, I've messed up my couch badly. That giant ficus right there was right there. But my husband mentioned getting a giant ficus for his office at work. So I'm just going to give him that one because I'm done rearranging in here and I don't want it anymore. But this is our puppy room. Rowan's crate is in here. But what, Harlow? She's like, what are you doing? There's Hazel. River. But this is our puppy room. I've seen this room many, many times. There's Maggie. And this is the living room. You want a different view. Kitchen, breakfast nook, living room. The dogs have messed up the couch. Children. But now we'll go back this way. Y'all can stay here. Now y'all can stay here. We'll go upstairs. And this is also the only time I've got pictures. I'm going here. I want to add to it so bad. This is the only time that the house is going to be this quiet and this clean because the other three kids are at school. So, foyer, up the stairs, old picture, and this is the upstairs bathroom. I want to change this wallpaper like right now, but I know it's like a huge, huge ordeal. But there's just a linen closet in here. Super simple. Go this way. This is my oldest child's room. My teenage child. This is his room. And he specifically chose this room when we moved here. When we bought this house, he wanted this room because of the view of the pond. He's all about fishing and stuff like that. But this is his room. Hi. If you go in here, this is the playroom. And I desperately need to do another toy declutter because the only kid that I have that really plays with toys now is Blakely, and she just turned 4, so she doesn't need a whole room. And then their messy closet for extra toy storage. This is actually a bedroom, but I turned it into a playroom. It's got refrigerator in here and all kinds of things, but I turned it into a playroom for all the kids, like a game room, playroom. There's one of the Xboxes is in here, but that's the playroom. That's my favorite thing about our house is those built-ins, because I can hang all the, or put all the kids' like canvases from art class on there. I love that. But right here is my oldest daughter's bedroom, my preteen. She's almost a teenager. But this is her room, and she has a view of the front of the house. And this is her closet. Not that y'all want to see a closet, but Blakely's clothes are in here because it's just easier. So when I'm getting their clothes ready for school every day, I can just get both girls' clothes ready at the same time. If you go this way, there's the staircase. I went all the way around. This is my two middle boys' room. I asked them if they wanted their own room. They said no, they want to share. So I'm happy to just let them share. They have the same view that Briley does of the front of the house. And they like cars and stuff like that. So that's why their room is decorated in cars. And their closet. Nothing fancy, just a closet. This is their room. And they play a lot of Xbox in here too, together. That's upstairs. Briley's room. Bathroom. Brock's room. My room. Love this clock. I found it at an antique store. It doesn't even work, but I just love it. Because it's so big and pretty. And it kind of makes a statement piece at the top of the stairs. Love it. But that's basically it. I can open the front door. It's the front. Nobody's here, girls. It's okay. That, I guess, is the one I was talking about. The giant tree. I'm gonna send it to my husband's office. And this is just, it's a giant mess, but I let my husband kind of have this closet, even though he has a giant shop out in the orchard, but he uses this for like, you know, household tools and stuff. But it's actually our storm shelter. We get a lot of tornadoes here, so it's up under the staircase. It's our storm shelter, and I was trying to make it pretty. I was trying to hang twinkly lights and make it pretty so it's not scary when we have to come in here, but he obviously trashed it. But that's right there across from the foyer bathroom. I'm coming back, girls. I'm coming back. But that's basically it, y'all. It's just full of doggies. I'm coming through, baby. I'm coming this way. I haven't went this way yet. Yes, I see you. Yes, I see you. I love you. If you come back this way, you can see I've got all the dogs' coolers lined up right here, and then the other one is in my master bedroom. But there's outside. It's not focusing because of the screens, but we watch the hummingbirds. In the spring and summer, we watch the hummingbirds. My husband's shop is out there. That's where we raised our ducks when they were little bitties out there with their heat lamp and their little house until we moved them to the pond. And they still have a house at the pond too. What, baby? Golf cart. you hung the golf cart keys up. But that's about it, guys. Got Easter decorations out. And I was so excited to find that more right there. So excited to find those carrots that I have on the mantle. Found those at Walmart. It's a garland and they're carrots. And they're wooden. It's so pretty. But that's it. So there you go. For everybody that's asking for my house tour, there you go. Okay, so there's your house tour. For everybody that keeps asking, I finally took the time to do it. And it's clean right now because the kids are not home. Well, most of them are not home, they're at school. But I promise you, it does not stay like this. Between 7 dogs and 5 kids, I can walk in circles around the entire house and pick things up and put them in their place. And I can literally turn around and start all over and still pick things up and put them back in their place. Over and over and over. I can do it all day long when the kids are here. But I thought this was the perfect time to do it because I don't have any litters of puppies right now. River is not due until April 15th, so I don't have puppies and all their, you know, toys and stuff in the way. Most of my kids are at home, so the house is quieter and picked up. So I figured this was the best time to do a house tour for you, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, I'm sorry. I was getting asked so much that I thought that it was needed to just, you know, please everybody. I don't want my channel to be all about just one aspect of my life because there's so many different aspects. So I've got, you know, Maggie Moo's doodles, but I'm also a mom, and I'm a stay-at-home mom. So I don't leave the home to go to work. I stay here, and I'm basically the kids' taxi when they're home and stuff like that. So, you know, I want to show all of it for other moms to be able to relate. I want other, you know, breeders to be able to relate. I want other moms to be able to relate. So I want to split the channel and have both, you know, the breeding side of it with Maggie Moo's doodles and the normal stuff, because I am a mom too. I do have 5 of my own children, and you know, I'm married and I have to keep this house clean and grocery shop and cook meals sometimes and all the normal things. I don't just raise puppies. I am a wife, mom, maid, cook, chef, all those things at the same time. So I hope to, you know, I don't know, relate to some people. But if you enjoyed today's video, we hope you stick around and subscribe and watch what's coming up next. Harlow desperately wants me to give her some attention. They keep following me around, waiting on me to talk to them. I haven't been home long from picking Blakely up from school. But hope you enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all.